Check it out. So this is really cool. So this is a spider ball python, but it's, which is really just a morph, and it carries a gene called calico. This is what it's supposed to look like, but this is what this looks like, and it also has pastel. Pretty cool, right?